does indoor voice. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for allowing us to come into the house one more time to study your word and to glean new biblical truths. Lord, we ask that you use us as your instrument and as your vessel so that the people of God might be fed in the manner that we bring to you. This little light of mine, well, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, well, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, well, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Jesus gave it to me, well, I'm gonna let it shine. Jesus gave it to me, well, I'm gonna let it shine. Jesus gave it to me, and I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. And I'm gonna ask Tabitha if you read our golden text, which is Matthew 29.
Has ears to hear, let him hear.
So our lesson today is called Ears to Hear, and the setting is found at the Sea of Galilee, and the time was AD 28. And so now, as soon as Pastor Shirley gets it, she go right to the lesson. Huh? What?
I thought we were going to start.